playing Doors Alone again. And, yeah, let's just get into it. System, look behind you. My throat hurts. That music slaps. Wait. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Can you jump? Nope. We will be trying to beat doors. Not any funny messing up stuff. Today is the day that we will be trying to actually beat doors. I'm ready. I saw Timothy, so it didn't even really jump scare me. I knew it was coming. Sus. Okay. What the heck was that? What the? Oh, what? What is that Minecraft block mining sound that I hear? Damn. Oh, what? Nobody's home. Oh, oh my. That just scared the fuck shit out of me. But it also was a red room and a jack, so not that scared, but like I got scared the fuck shit out of my soul. Like, damn. Red rooms are rare, but they're also scary. Okay, time for seek. No. Oh, come on. What was that? Is that a screech? Where is it? There. Thank you. doors is really throwing the book at me, huh? Upstairs to there, then I don't have to crouch, I can just walk normally. And I learned that from Lynn. Better when you work with other people. So he doesn't go to the right aisle? I'm confused. We were gonna beat this game, probably. I was just never mind. Thank you. Hey yo, was Figure legit looking for a book at the bookshelf, bro? But that's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. Have a great time, have a great day, have a great night, anything.